Thanks for checking in. Maine's total weather early on a Thursday morning. Drier air has been coming in during the night, and that's allowed temperatures to cool back into the 40s. Most areas will climb into the 50s this afternoon. Be one of those days where if you're in the sunshine, it'll actually feel pretty good. Gone the 70s and 80s from earlier in the week. High pressure going to build in here from the Midwest. So not just today looking good, but tomorrow as well. Clouds up in the mountains early this morning will thin out later this afternoon. We'll see mainly clear skies tonight. Friday features sunshine across the board. The weekend will start with sunshine on Saturday before more clouds and a round of showers come in Saturday night, early Sunday morning. 56 this afternoon, 58 on Friday, 58 as well on Saturday, but inland areas begin to climb into the 60s. I think we still have a shot at 70 here on Easter Sunday. Headed to the mountains for the weekend, looking at 40s for the next couple of days. We warm into the 50s here on Saturday. Here's my 8-day forecast. Aside from the showers over the weekend, we're looking dry here through the middle part of next week. That's good news for the rivers, which have been running high.